Launch the console screen of the target device. Find the device IP address connected to the zombie network. Click on the ADB option from the left panel. Setting for ADB console access. ADB console is now available for access.